The varsity volleyball girls finished their regular season with a big win against ECU and entered into the playoffs. We asked some of their key players how they felt about entering into the postseason.
So I feel like it's kind of 50-50. I think we have a really good chance of getting past a couple rounds, but it's going to be a challenge, and I think we're going to work really hard these next couple weeks.
I also think that it's going to be a challenge, but I know that like as long as we got each other and we work together as a team and continue to keep playing our game and like play with confidence, we'll be great.
Yeah.
As the varsity team has a lot of seniors leaving this year, it'll be up to Riley Ward to lead the offense next year. We asked her if she thinks she's ready to step up to the challenge.
I think I'm ready. It's big shoes to fill. Ava's a really good setter, and she's taught me a lot. Her and Robin have really been working with me on for next year, so I think I'm ready.
As the Buffs prepare to take on the playoffs, be sure to cheer them next Tuesday on October 24th.
Tell me you gon' send a man.